Hare Krishna, good morning my students, how are you everybody? I hope you all are fine and safe with your loving parents, no? So now is your math class. Please open this book we will call Fat Math Book, okay? And please come to this page number 64, and please write here today's date and CW. What is written here? Can you read with me? See, put your finger under the line one by one, moving or arranging the numbers from smaller to bigger in ascending order. Do you know now what is called ascending order? Means we have to arrange these numbers in smaller to bigger, means small to big. Understood? Now let's start. Number A, what is written here? 41, 6, 71, and 12. Means how many numbers are there? 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. We have to arrange this number small to big. Now which number is a smallest number? Can you say? Yes, 6 is the smallest number. So please tick this 6 first and write here 6. Another 3 numbers are there. We have to choose the smallest number from these 3 numbers. Okay. So 41, 71 and 12. Which number is smallest number? Yes, 12. So tick the 12 and write here 12. Understood? And then 41 and 71. Which number is smallest number, both of these number? 41. So tick the 41 and write here 41. And another last number is remaining 71. So please write here 71. Like this, please do it alone, okay? And now only, this is your CW. I think you can do, no? C number, E number, B, D, F, okay? And I will give, I will send the picture also. Now I am going to next video.